Today, we're visiting Phoenix College's campus, the oldest of the Maricopa Community Colleges. Founded in 1920 as Phoenix Junior College, the school moved to its current location in 1939. Originally built on farmland, it now resides in the heart of the city's historic neighborhood district. Designed at the end of the Great Depression by architectural firm Lesher & Mahoney, the original six buildings of the new campus, which are still in use, were constructed using funds from the Public Works Administration as part of President Roosevelt's New Deal recovery effort. These red brick buildings exhibit features characteristic of the Art Deco movement, such as a sleek, linear appearance and stylized ornamentation. As the campus expanded over the decades, new architectural styles emerged. The iconic Physical Sciences Building, popularly referred to as Building C, was built in 1969. It exhibits a classic mid-century look with soaring columns and waffle deck floors. On the north side of campus, the two-story College of Fine Arts is another example of an eye-catching landmark. It includes the Eric Fischel Gallery, funded by and named in honor of the international acclaimed painter and Phoenix College alum. Perched on the Fine Arts Building, the modern gallery offers visitors exciting artwork and dazzling panoramic views of downtown Phoenix. Next time you're visiting Phoenix College's campus, be sure to keep an eye out for these and other points of interest.